As we walk in our webcast viewers, and in particular those fans from Slurstad Vanski Club, who are providing the Worski Broadcasting Company with the content delivery network to provide the world with these pictures of the World Under 21 Worski Championships, in particular Lars Ola and a whole bunch of people, including Ola Tomta, who are now watching Tobias Vora come into the course for his first jump of three. Over to you, Mark. Not a bad opening jump there from Tobias Vora. Needing to jump over 63 meters now to take the lead, and Tobias Vora, 62.2 meters. It's a new Norwegian record again for Tobias Vora, 62.2 meters. He still has quite a ways to go before he takes the lead, but we've just seen Tobias Vora produce another Norwegian record with 62.2. Over to you, Mark. So, wow, we've got Tobias Vora on the water. Our jumper on the water. We've got Daniel Everstrom with 63.4 meters still holding the lead. We've got Tobias Vora of Norway coming to us right now with his second jump. Let's see how he gets along. Over to you, Mark. And Tobias Vora. And Tobias Vora gets such immense pull off the top of that jump, using the full power of that Mastercraft World Tournament Team Edition boat. So 63.4 meters, exactly the same as Daniel Everstrom, 63.4. So 63.4 meters, another Norwegian record right here at the World Under 21 Championships. Just how much further can this guy go? Over to you, Mark. Here he comes, Tobias Vora, with a lot of confidence now. Let's see what he could do on his one last jump up over, and I don't think that one is going to be as far. But Tobias Vora right here having tied the lead with 63.4 meters with two jumpers remaining. And Tobias Vora, because he has the better score from the elimination rounds, holds the tiebreaker against Daniel Everstrom. 60.9 meters, which about 2 weeks ago would itself have been the Norwegian record, but now it's 63.4. Tobias Vora.